Hey guys, it's Melissa. In this video, good and bad news about Roland Versaworks 7 for Mac users. Okay, so here's the thing. It's kind of one of those two steps forward, one step back, and I want to get to kind of the bottom of it. This is kind of a big question. I actually met with Roland at about this just recently. So here's the thing. As you know, or if you don't know, Roland released Versaworks 7 in, I think it was March of 2025, the end of March 2025, and with it a massive, major, game-changing change. It now works for Mac users like me. So that is awesome. You no longer have to use a PC, have a designated PC, purchase a new computer if you're already a Mac user in order to work your Roland. But there are a couple of caveats. So Roland BN2, first of all, is Ethernet, has an Ethernet connection. The Roland BN20A, which you can kind of see just off screen here, does not. So first thing is that the Mac version only works with the BN2 version of the 20-inch cutter, or any other of the Roland print and cut machines, any of the other Roland machines, it doesn't even have to be print and cut, that has an Ethernet connection. So if you have another Roland machine like the BN20A that does not have Ethernet, you will not be able to use the Mac version of Versaworks 7. So that's the first thing. Second thing is specific to the BN2. So the BN2, when you get it, one of the big benefits of the BN2 over the BN20A was that it came with Flexi Designer, and that was basically a one-click cut line creation. So the problem is, while Versaworks 7 works on both Mac and PC, Flexi Designer, with the type of license that comes with the BN2, only works on a PC. So we're like halfway there, but like halfway not. So I'm not even sure that Roland really realized this. But what I want you to know is there's, again, more good and bad news. So if you have a PC and you have a Mac, you're still golden. You can, you know, still use Flexi Designer on your PC if you prefer to use that. It is very, very easy to use. I love using Flexi Designer, and honestly, even as a Mac girl, I think that maybe I might just keep using my PC for this specific reason. However, if you only have a Mac, if you're new to the BN20, if you're new to the BN2, or you're planning on getting one and you really want to use your Mac, there is a new tool in the DG Connect. It's not on the hub, it's in DG Connect, like the web based version, and I have other videos on this, and there's a tool hidden in there called Designer. Now, it will add cut lines for you, similar to how Job Creation is also doing it in Versaworks. I will say it does not work nearly as well as Flexi. Sometimes the cut lines are in the wrong spot, slightly in the wrong spot. They're not as smooth, they don't contour quite as well as you want. It doesn't give you nearly as much flexibility. However, it is still possible to use that. So, bottom line, Versaworks 7 came out. It works for the Roland BN2, not the Roland BN20A. It works for any Roland machine that has an Ethernet connection on both Mac and PC. The Mac version of Roland Versaworks 7 does not include Flexi Designer, because Flexi Designer itself is not supported by Mac with the type of license that comes with the BN2. Are you following all of that? Basically, there's good news and bad news. It's like, as I stated at the beginning, one step forward, two steps back. It really depends where your competencies, strengths are. If you're on a Mac and you're already using something like Affinity Designer, or you're using Adobe Illustrator, or you have some other way to create cut lines, you might not even want to use Flexi Designer anyway. And so you are good to go straight on with your Mac. But if you are a Mac and PC user like I am, and you really like Flexi Designer that comes with the BN2, then you might want to stick actually with your PC on that. So anyway, a couple of things I did just want to point out, because I have started getting some questions. The more I work with Versaworks 7, specifically on my Mac, a couple of things I just felt were really important for you guys to know, because while the headline is Mac now supported by Versaworks 7, I do think that there's some like asterisks that need to be added to that, and this is what they are. All right, guys, all of the information, links, anything that you need, if you're looking for one-on-one help with your Roland, with Versaworks, with DG Connect, with getting started, I offer all of that personalized help, one-on-one support through Silhouette U. If you're like, I'm good to go, your YouTube videos, your blog are all fine, that's fine too. Links for all of that in the description below. If you're looking for supplies, the best bundles, all of that stuff, again, description below. All right, see ya.